I'm only visiting. The sofa I'm sitting in is willing me to sleep, so slowly I'm giving in. Shadows creep over low light, still spilling in. In between worlds here and there starts mingling. It starts getting interesting. Between the day and the darkness of night, that's the path that I'm picturing. I start with the little things, a car alarm, dogs barking, but suddenly I'm calm in the midst of this mistiness. I'm in a city and the city is a composite image of every city that I've visited. The riddle is, I feel like I'm still awake, fully lucid, as reality just feels away. Still today, I see tonight in the purple sky. I came to with the stars, cars hurtle by. Blur the lines between slumber and consciousness. An odyssey in minutes, sun's gone and I'm lost in this.
Some say that gleams of a remoter world visit the soul.
Enter the corridor and lost steps, and tread soft on cold concrete through a carpet of leaves. This is where the water gets dark when it's deep, but in the half light I pick a path through the shallows and pick apart answers, casting my shadow over borders and boundaries to blur like short smudged or perpetual autumn dusk. In a city of the southeast, fog descends, and once again I'm in that no man's land, sitting on the fence. A strong sense that I know where I'm going, and it's new to me all at once. Can't remember when I grew to be tall enough. See myself from above as I'm drifting off. Now I'm distant and sinking, lost in between images. The links are forgotten, splintered, disintegrated, written in an ink that's fading fast.
The level where my cerebellum drops to its own depth, and logic is forgotten in the cognitive process. Zoning as the melatonin flows through my dome, slipping into purgatory slowly with no stress. When the dopamine solicits my brain, I'm taken floating on the ocean to a different plane. Nodded off to the beat of my circadian rhythm, like a bird caged in the third state of existence. I'm falling deep and everything is serene, set adrift on all the memories of things that have been. And every visit paints a different scene, so I'm praying Mr. Sandman will show love and bring me a dream.
Bring me a dream.
The wish is granted and I ask for his blessing, as I wander barefoot down the path of regression, hoping it will answer my questions before the night when my soul departs my carcass to heaven.
But death is slumber, and that it shapes in busy thoughts.